So I'm covering the Olympic Games in Busan, South Korea. And this one day I'm out on the race course and it's really blowing hard. It's blowing about 25 knots and I'm covering the fin race. And a young fin sailor named Lawrence Lemieux, who's actually he's not that young, he's 32, he's in the fin class and Lawrence Lemieux is winning the last race. And if he wins this race, he is going to get a bronze medal in the Olympic Games. And Lawrence was my friend, and if Larry got a bronze medal, it would be a great achievement. I mean, even with the Canadians beating us in hockey, still felt good. I mean, it was important to Canada. It's all right. Kind of. Anyway, so Lawrence Lemieux, I'm out there, it's blowing 25 knots, big waves. I'm with the cameraman George Johns on this day, and Lawrence Lemieux is going downwind. All he's got to do is get around the leeward mark and back upwind, and he'll probably get his bronze medal. But off in a distance, I see this boat capsize of 470. Two young kids in the Olympic Games from Singapore. They go upside down, and you can see they're struggling. And with that, Lawrence Lemieux sees them. Lawrence Lemieux sees them and leaves the race course and heads over to those young kids to go rescue them. By the time he got over there and pulled those kids out of the water, they saved and the rescue boats came. Lawrence Lemieux did not get his bronze medal. But he was given the Olympic Sportsman Medal, which is given to one athlete in each Olympic Games for extraordinary effort. He was the athlete of the year for Canada for doing that. And I happened to be there covering it, thanks to cameraman George Johns. So he got the medal, and my story in NBC got me an Emmy.